going to work, and we did chat a bit, like I did play just a little bit, and she was still behind, and she just couldn't be spending with him, so, yeah. Yeah, so I did a chat, but go to work. But when she does leave, I'm going to put like two chairs here. And so then she can't go to work, which... So yeah, I'm going to literally just going to work. So I'm just going to...
So if the mic was aiming down. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to actually go to build mode and get some chairs because I think, I don't know if the remote is dying, so I need to put it somewhere else to charge it. So I was thinking of either having like a comfy chair, but I think I can just do that and put that somewhere else, so then, you know, I can have a little bit more. I'm actually just going to type in chair. Right? Nope. I didn't know that. Alright, so dex chair. I should probably also get a dex chair because I am actually, I do have a dex. By let's type in dex chair. I do this, okay, so, and then, right. So do actually have a dex over here, but I never actually, okay, so I never actually put a chair next to it, and I probably actually want to do that right now, so I was going to grab a gaming chair. I don't know, that seems like, you know, crowded, so I don't know if I should turn this into something, just make a whole other room. I should probably make a basement, okay, that's what we're gonna do. So, last time I actually built this house, I honestly didn't do anything, so I'm thinking of just making a basement. Picture perfect arc lighting. I'll actually put something. Where's that? Alright, but we are actually going. Okay, that's where it is. Okay. Let's put it right. That doesn't work. I'll put it in one of the paintings in one of my rooms. Okay, so that means this is going to be a normal room. I can probably finish this room out then. In a second, after I get some... Yeah, the thing downstairs, I should probably actually... You know, try to make a bedroom, or whatever it's called, a gaming room. And that's probably the chairs at first, so we can. I'm just gonna go. Okay, and then this is white, so I put the black and white so it makes color. Does this look better? No. I'm kind of just testing out chairs right now. No, I think that looks good, you know. Something we can probably put something in there. And then no, I think that's good actually. I don't know, like the thing is like, you know, do I want to do this over a bit? Do I even need that? Like Okay, so I might actually just move this and not put that there. Alright, I'm thinking that we can probably sell this, then we don't even have to, like, you know, think about that. Put that there. I can, like, it right there. It's, like, in the middle of the thing. Okay, I guess we can try to fit, like, you know, a setup. You know what I mean? Like, you know, I don't think a setup is... Is that going for me? Nah, that does not fit in this or not. We can do this one. Or we can, like, put a dresser here. Put a bookshelf. Like, you know, it's just the stuff that, like, you know, I wanted to. Ooh. Would that look better? Okay, I think that looks better, so we don't take up a new. Okay, so we're definitely not gonna do, like, the basement. Like, basement feel, you know, like, I want to, like, do an index, you know? Like, I want to build, a basement. Basement tool? I think this would probably be a good function, so then my sim doesn't drown. Because if my sim drowns, then... Do I know? No, okay. That's not my show. The thing is, like, you know, I... So if I wanna... No. Come on. Like, why wasn't this in here the first place? trim's good now. Right, so now I think we just need to build, you know, the setup. So if I want to build it upstairs, I know this tool because I used it before. I saw it. It's just like, where did I see it, you know? Okay, so I'm just gonna put an outside catcher. This is like an outside couch. Like a two-way couch, no? Okay, that might work better. If it was black and white, or a white and a black. I mean, that looks nice. I'll do that. Okay, so what we're actually doing here for? What I was here for was the basement tool. Surfaces. Show off. Like, can you not? Basement. Technically, I don't know how to spell. Well, it's not a spelling thing. But the thing is, like, you know, I want to make it downstairs. So it's like... Alright, so... This is... I know, but I don't want this. I was thinking about putting it upstairs here. But this is the time around it. Shiny up. What is this for? No? I'll do a little bit of this stuff, but not much. Just make it in the corner. Ooh. What is that? Is this? Burden up the lat. No. Put it back. Oh my god, I'm like... Pencil. Undo. Ooh. Undo. Alright, let's just do literally undoing. So, the thing is, okay, open my gallery because I want a basement. Thank you. a house with a basement. Okay, I know these look like basements. I thought I had a laptop behind me. Hold on. So I got my laptop and I got cookies on my bed because my laptop was my bed, and also that took my breath out of me. Kind of a ladder, you know. Okay, so I'm just gonna look up how to make a basement. What's this so far? So I don't want that. So I'm gonna use it.com. my typing is not that loud. I'm sorry, I'm really trying to go fast. How to make a basement. Let's go. Okay, I want to make a basement, you know, like, I want to make a basement. I don't want copyright, so I'm gonna not use my mic. Give me my mic, though.
I'm like thinking right now. do is I need to sell this. Then I need to undo the basement. So what I was thinking is I want my sim to, you know, like go down there. So what I was saying was I want my sim to like go down there. Pretty sure this is right enough. I don't know. Okay, I think I'm just going to do. Ooh. No. How hard it is to actually figure out, you know, your calculations of your basement. So don't blame me. Okay, so this is actually really hard. We need to go one more. I don't get why it's like, you know, so hard to make a basement. I guess that's good enough. Okay, we're just gonna put it there. We're not gonna do anything more else. We're gonna put the basement in there. Do I do this? I don't know what kind of stairs. It around again. Thank you.
so annoying. Alright, so I guess I have to make it a bit bigger than I was actually going to. So, I need to make it a bit smaller. So, the thing is, you know, that could work. It'll work, and I'm gonna put the like basement stairs down. So like the stairs that every basement Jamie has. Yeah, I think this is good. Okay. Yeah, but we can I'm pretty sure, please. We're done. Oh, we got that done. And literally probably gonna put a bookshelf there. Okay, I just realized it's backwards. It's supposed to be like this. Yeah, but we need to move it back one. So. Can I not? Oh my god, can I not do that? Dude, I hate this game. Basement needs to go, I think, one higher. So it needs to go one higher than that. Meaning that I need to do this. Can I not make a base? Dude, I'm actually getting mad now because like I didn't literally do anything. Looks like we're not making a basement there. I don't get where else am I supposed to make a basement. Can we do a ladder? So this is what I came in handy. Oh yeah, that's still gonna come in handy. But do because there's no space, like literally no space, unless if I put some bushes. take these bushes because I'm going to use them. And I literally use them to make sell the rest of these. I think that might work. Sounds really weird, but maybe we can put like a basement here. And I know that really does sound weird, but okay, I think that's good. And then we can do the stairs. So I'm just gonna search if I can. It hurts so much. Okay, I'm gonna put these flaps down so that my keyboard's not gonna slide. Okay, so now I'm going to take again the base menu and I think. Okay, so yeah, so they have to be. They have to be one. That's good. Then they also have to be closer. You think I can move them? Just one. So then it's a bit. Alright, let's see how I like that. It's nice, but then we have to cut off this. So let me just make this a bit smaller. And to the basement. What? You can actually do that? Okay, so, okay. Let's stop doing this. Okay. So we're just going to make this a little bit more. Okay, so I think. Okay, so we're going to check out if we can just use an ordinary blue color. Honestly, that doesn't look good. Before I used to just like do that, but then now I know actually that. Okay, tell me there's a wall here. But yeah, there is. Okay. So I think we got that all good. Now it's actually time to put the setup. Where's Bailey, bro? There he is. He came and did Bailey. No, I thought that would look good, you know. Just because. Hey, let's start with a desk. Let's just start with a desk. Desk, okay? When you think. I digress. Okay, so desk. Decorations? Okay, so my hand doesn't hurt. I'm gonna sit in a different position where, but hold on. So I'm basically sitting on the ground right now because, you know, and I'm going to just, okay, so I'm not actually a good designer, like I just put something there, and then I'm being like, okay, yep, I think that's them, but I don't know what I'm going for. I think I'm just gonna go for a white and a black. I don't have a white and a black. White and a black. Stone? Is that what you call it? Hold on. Closer? Alright, that's good. Oh, enough. Okay, so I don't know what I'm going to do here, so I think I'm just gonna put a deck right here. Maybe put like, I don't know, bro. I'm not good at this stuff, so it's like, okay, pre-built. Let's check it in the pre-built, you know, like, we can, I know the decks are, but I'm just looking for a pre-built. Comfort. I want a pretty bell. What do I want? Do I want a pretty career? Commercial kombucha? What is this list? Alright, so I'm just going to be looking for this, I guess. I'll put one of those in the thing. But the thing is, like, you know, sometimes people, you know, don't know because things. So let's go start the desk. Do we do this desk? I mean, we're going for a black and a white. I'm not going for, you know, this could be black. I'm like trying to think because I kind of like the IKEA style desk. You know how it's like had the IKEA style, so I think let's put that one right there. Ooh, okay, so then computer. I want the best computer I can find, you know? I don't know, because, okay, I could use this one, but I also could use this one. So it's like, okay, so. Money, I was gonna say 1 million. Alright. Let's just say 100,000. Did I just say. Money, 1. I think that's 100,000. Oh wait. Money? 100,000. What? Money? $100. See, but that works. But when I do, like, oh, say, 10,000. So I need 5 zeros. So then, but I type in money, and I type in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, now it works. Sure it does. Okay, I don't know, should we do this, like the old computer style? I don't think that's good, but I would really like to do an eraser, like, to see what it's up. But I think I should do this, even though it has, like, you know. And then since it's like, I guess this could be a thing, but okay. So I'm just gonna go to chart. Gaming chair kind of thing, office. I think we should go with this, and with a white or a black. Okay. I think that's good. And then we also can do, you know, or does this one look better? I think that one looks better. But I also think we should probably put a bookshelf somewhere. So then, ooh, is she big? Ooh, is she real big? Okay, I have a bookshelf somewhere. You know, I don't know. I think we should put it there, or should we put it there? There. Do we do canvases here? Should we? Okay, let's just do guitar. Why not? This could be like a little hangout area. Let's do. Should I do this one? Should I do this one? Should I do this one? Do this one? I think I like this one a lot. Okay, so we're just gonna keep it. Right, should I put it like in the walkway so I can like grill whatever the color? And then we got a crystal. And then we got this one. Okay, but we are going to use a digital sketch pad. So then, I guess I should probably actually buy one of those and put it somewhere else in my room, because so I think do I have one of those already though? Like, I'm trying to think. But what is this? Okay, this tablet. That's something different. Okay, we're gonna go back down here. I mean, we could do guitar. Should we get rid of this guitar? Yeah, we should probably get rid of this. I'm a guitar player. Okay, so we're just gonna put a guitar there. I also play violin, so I'm going to put a violin. Actually, should I put this on this wall? No. Okay. I'll just put like all of my things. And then I guess we can also have like a camera. You know, I do vlog sometimes. So I can put like a camera there. We can also like put the camera here. Yeah, they didn't go with colors today, no. That could be if I have. Ooh, we should do a shed. I was gonna do a shed a long time ago. But I was deciding actually if I should do this. If I should do a shed. Because this could be like our hangout, you know? I feel like, you know, is that a bit crowded? No? Okay. But, so, I should. Painting quality. Paint 4, 5. Okay, so I actually probably should use. If I'm. For my other one, because I do have a painting one over here, so I probably should sell all of these. And use that one. even though this one is a bit cooler, I think it's cooler because, and we'll do the boom, and I guess we can, no, okay, so we can just do two more, so one, two. Okay, just make sure that's correct. I guess we can do, okay, yeah, let's just do one more. And then I guess we can make a workshop later, even though this is like my gaming setup, but also like, you know. So I think I'm just gonna put a dex here. Should I not? Okay, so let's actually just put this somewhere else. We'll put this in this corner, even though, like, you know. Okay, that violin. Okay, so I'm just gonna sell this, because I'm pretty sure there's one with black and white, right? Yeah. Is that the best one we could have bought, though? Probably not. There's actually probably ones over here that we could buy. Okay, yeah. So I'm actually gonna get this one, I think. This one is a bit outdated. Okay, then I'm gonna put like a plant on it, or I can put something else on it. There's like so many other ones, you know, that look cool. But, you know. And then we can put like a rug. Let's try to go for just a black rug. That works. And then we can go for some paintings. So let's go for some paintings. Or like a poster. Posters? Are those a thing? I don't know. Poster though. I guess these are cool. I'll put one down. Then I can put like, I can put a mirror down. Should we? The thing is, like, should we down? Should we do it? Like, should we not? I don't think I should. Wall decorations. I think this is what I want. Literally the same. There's a bunch of them, but I think I could just go with this one. Can probably put a hanger rack on one. Is there another one like that? I mean, yeah. Oh, there's so many. There's so many that, you know, I like. They look cool. But I think I actually have to maybe put that down a little bit, right? No, okay. Let's just sell this one. Then I'll go out with $8, something like that. Let's just get this one. But should we put this one next to that one? I think that might look cool a bit. Like, just a tiny bit. What is this? Make a wall hunk? Chunk? Whatever it's called? I don't know. Ooh. I think this one might beat out this poster. Because it, like, matches, you know? Is that vibe? Like, sometimes I like I see something and I'm like, oh my god, I need that. And it's mostly just because, I don't know. You just put a window down. I don't know. We're not gonna put a window down because they can put a fireplace. Should we put a fireplace? You know, it gives you the vibe. Yeah, let's do the Ooh. Alright, so I do want a fireplace that I can literally like put down, and you know, I can. The thing is, like, I wish you can like see it, so then you're like, okay, that's fine, I don't care. I might put down are these sculptures? I do need a plant. Oh my god. Okay, so I do want a plant there, or a plant here, or something on each side. Let's give you that vibe. Fitness outdoor sign. There's so many. I don't think I'm gonna put any actually in my house, but I do want to put some plants down. Some cute little plants. Like, I honestly love plants because they're like so cute and like. Okay, little plant. I want a little plant. Is this a little plant? Oh, not quite. Okay, so a little plant. A little plant. Okay, a little plant. I just want a little plant. Is this a little plant? Is that a little plant? No. Dude, I just want a little tiny plant so I can. Okay, I don't know what that was, but I just want a tiny plant so I can put it on my thing. But I can't. It's so cute. I mean, should I go with the white vibe? The brown vibe, you know? And then I guess we can. The tiny plant. I mean, just go with the five. Okay, that's enough. Oh my god! You guys know I have to get this. It's so cute, bro. It's a bathroom, actually. That's a bathroom. I'll put that in there later, but I didn't realize there were so many things, bro. They're so cute. Pile of laundry. Just for me, basket. Oh my, like. I think I'm just gonna go for one of these. Okay, yeah, wait. Okay, I'll go for one of these and I'll put this in the, or we can, found a better one. We can probably put this one, like, right next to it, so we can probably put it, like, right there, so then we kind of have some things. Okay, we're gonna put a counter. We're gonna put a counter down. Okay, I'm gonna grab everything I need. Oh my god. It's so cute. You guys don't actually understand, like, how happy I am right now. Because they're like, it's so, so cute. Okay, sweet. Okay, the bathroom's actually a bit crowded, but. I think this is in. What is this in? What even? Okay, it's in this. It's in the chairs. So So we're going to go to surfaces. Medicine cabinet, bro. I think I'm just like decking out my bathroom right now, and I like. So surfaces, and I want one that could fit in my bathroom, so I kind of like want it to be like bathroomy. I don't want it to look like, you know, I think that might go with my bathroom. Kind of about a glass top, you know, like the glass top. Okay, that will fit. Okay, I did want a glass top, but you can't find, I guess, a glass top in this thingy. So, oh my god, so cute. Wait. I could have actually just like put down something else like that. I might do that one, so. But bathroom type. I think this is actually good enough. Like, I kind of want one with the top. Okay, so I actually want one with this. Okay, that's actually a good one. Ooh, and it matches. But did I literally get no idea? Okay, but I am going to put all this cute stuff in it because. Okay, it was right here. No, it wasn't. Oh my god. Okay, so I think it was like decoration. It was right. Ooh. Ooh. I think this one. What? Yeah, I'm just decorating my house. Basket of laundry. This one's totally in the basket. I need a laundry room. God. I just realized that. Did I not get toilet paper? Okay. Let's just put this cute stuff on it because it's some of this on it, put some of I forgot I was actually supposed to be doing like my basement. Let's do black and white. We can put the tissue box right there. Okay. Guess this works. I think we're done. then we need soap because what is this? Put the crack to the door. Need a laundry room. Where's my laundry room gonna be? Laundry room. Here? No. Laundry room. I can do it outside, right? Yeah, I guess. Okay, let's just do it. I think I'm just gonna open up this and make a shack. Okay, yeah. Okay, the thing is, are there pre-built ones? Like a laundry room. Make a little check. Columns. Put a roof on it though. That has a shacky feel, does it? Doesn't have a roof on it. Definitely doesn't have a roof on it. We can do like a shack roof, or like, let's do a shack roof. Where's the roof? I can't do a roof. Okay, I guess we have to do a wall again. Since like walls on walls. Okay, we're just doing a room here. Because I was not even on the thingy. Okay. So I honestly think we can probably just sell these. Sell the whole entire room. Move. Okay, I think I'm just going to make a hut. A hut type. A hut. Let's make it bigger. This. Like this. This could be our laundry room. Then will this have a roof on it though? It won't have a roof on it, sadly. But we can put one on. Alright. So... I guess that has to work. And then we can put a door. Let's do the back door. Right? That door. Okay. Cancel. Okay. Then we have to sell this. What is the name of this fence? What's the name of this fence? What is the name of this fence? Okay. Fence. Oh, fence. Huh? Fence. Fence. What's that, please? I don't know which one this is, though, so I think... I mean, it's like a fence wall. It's a wall that's a fence. Oh, it's this one. Okay. Okay, we have to go to the fence, click this. Must apply a fence. It's a simple fence. They build a room. It's gonna be very ugly. Okay, I don't actually want that though, so, I actually just want, you know, over there, like this. Just say I want to be here. That doesn't do anything great. Okay, then I want to... I'm an idiot. Then I need two more bushes of those. So like, hedge, bush. Oh, what? Hedge, bush. Okay, what are these called? They're called starter hedge. Starter hedge. Starter hedge. Did I really just spell starter wrong? Did I hit this keyboard sometimes? Okay, you can't even spell because it's not a spelling keyboard. So it's really, really annoying. Okay. That works. Then we can do some ferns. Let's actually not do that. Ooh, cactus. No. For this, I need to do this. Over this, I need to do this. Okay, so let's just do... Ambient object design. Oh, I always do that. how do you do the wood? Did it go on the inside? What? Paint? I want it on paint. Oh my god. Okay. Wallpaper. I guess we can do... Let's just do... What are we doing here? We just went for that? A white wall, white wall. Wooden wall, wooden wall, wooden wall. And then we can do red wall, you know? Okay. I kind of want it to match. But I don't think it's going to, so... Then we do a window there? Okay. Guess not. And then we're going to do for the outsides. I think we're just going to do. Like, what? You create a wall. What do you think you're gonna do with it? Okay, just a gray. So we just do a gray, right? What? No. It's not that. A gray. Like a dark-ish gray. Should we do this? Okay, I guess that looks better, so... Then we can probably do a roof on it. Put it in the middle, put it in the middle, put it in the middle, put it in the middle. Flat it out a bit. Make that a bit. Right. It's fine. Okay, then we can go in the house. Okay, so we can go in this place. And let's just go for laundry. How do you spell laundry? 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 L-A-U. I got it. Thank you. Put thingy thing thing thing. Put this kind of guess. Put your laundry. Put your laundry. I don't know if this actually works. Okay, and then we're actually gonna do a basket of laundry. And then we're going to do, oh, that's clean. Sell that for $29, please. And we're going to... Oof. Ooh. Okay. Laundry. L-A-U-N-G-R-Y. Then look him in. Hold it. What's it called? A washer? Washer thingy. Well, your washer thingy. Ooh, lighting. Lighting.
There we are. Get in black. That is the best color. Put her all over there. It doesn't bother me. Goes away. Wait, no, just go. No, okay. This doesn't go away. Okay, I don't know why. What? Chicken rice? That sounds good. What's it called? Like the laundry thingy thing thing? A washer, washing machine. Bathtub. Bathtub, bathtub, bathtub. Tub. Tub. Then we can do the old tub. They don't have like just a tub. Okay. It's okay. That's fine. Oh, no, no, no. I want a tub. A tub. Okay. Do I have a washing machine? This is. It'd be a hassle. Okay, but honestly, okay, live mode. Let's see. I honestly been working on this house for like 50 minutes or something. Put this down. 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 Coats. Okay. I think this is good. Where is that? No. Why is the wall not going down? Huh? Why is my house glitching?
Hot. Really hot. Yeah. I didn't think it was gonna be that hot.
Oh, yeah.
not feeding the fish. That we're gonna feed the fish.
Thank you.
playing Tyler by Mommy. Come on, come on. My, no, my, come on. I need you though. Rude.
Thank you.